Hello, everybody. I'm back. Tonight, Amun-Ra. He's going to help us bust up bogus HIV. We've already lit a candle to Dark Star Sirius B, Cosmic Mother Nephthys, the twin sister of Osset, Isis. We're also welcoming in tonight for that special magic, Bast. So we've lit a candle to her too. Welcome in, Bast. And Dossar, we love you so much. Mama Nephthys, we want to thank you for all the love that you've been giving us throughout this tragedy of bogus HIV. You have been there guiding, guarding, and protecting me the whole time, often appearing as Raven, Ladybug, and other ways that you shapeshift. I love you so much. I appreciate all that you do for me and for all of us. You are a loving mother. Divine, you are. Amun-Ra, we love you. So much. are aware that this crisis has many sinister facets. Genocide, eugenics, profiteering off the death of innocent people, dominating and controlling mass consciousness, manipulating with sexual fear, causing imbalance to our sacral chakra, where our Divine Mother reigns and rules. We apologize to you, Neftis. We know you've been concerned since it all began. And I personally want to thank you for choosing me to expose this to everyone on our planet. I understand this modern day lynching campaign, and yet I'm grateful to still be alive, even though I've been stigmatized for life. I've been stigmatized for life. No love, no hugs, no intimacy. People see me as a sexual contaminant when nothing could be further from the truth. So I work tirelessly, raising awareness, because I love my dark matter melanin. I love my melanin. I love my melanin. I love my melanin. My melanin, my melanin, melanin. And we are teaching others to protect their melanin and never take a bogus HIV test and subject themselves to the one cog in a wheel of destruction designed to keep our people from ascending back to godhood, which nothing could ever stop, but it could deter us. But now that we are aware, that will never happen again. With your full attention to this matter, your ever presence in our lives, in our mind, in our heart, will help us get through this tragedy. Dawn our new energy and ascend in consciousness, awareness, and we will bust up bogus HIV worldwide. Jehovah.